Chef Enrico is preparing pasta alla fungi, or pasta with a cream-based mushroom sauce.
Yeah, olive oil. We'll be using three kinds of mushrooms. We grow the mushrooms here locally in Tagaytay.
You do? Yeah. What kind of mushroom ang gagamitin?
We have shiitake mushrooms, we have portobello, and then oyster mushrooms.
I like straw mushrooms.
Straw mushrooms.
Sarap na sarap ako doon. And then,
so let's start na.
What do you put in first? Ay, diretso yung mushroom.
Yeah, diretso na.
Matigas po ba yan?
No.
What kind is it?
This is portobello mushrooms.
Yung mga vegan, di ba ginagamit nila yan?
For burgers, nila. Yeah. Actually, basically, you just dump everything in.
What did you put?
Oyster mushrooms.
Ang sarap nitong salad nyo, ha?
Thank you.
Napansin ko yun.
Ibang panyan, di ba?
No, not at all. Pero pag luto ng ganyan, okay na sa akin.
Fresh thyme.
Ah, okay. Bakit thyme?
Just for this dish, we use thyme. Ito yung parang bagay for earthy flavors. Eh. So we just put it there.
And then you'll remove it after?
You can or you
can
cannot.
Can you eat thyme?
Yeah, except for the stock.
Yung thyme?
Okay, then white wine.
Ah, wine?
Yeah.
Why? Ganyan lang yung wine.
To deglaze lang the bits and, you know, to add more flavor, to make it sweeter. We'll put cooking cream. Kung wala kang cooking cream, all purpose is
pwede
fine.
Na.
Okay. Oh my gosh, that looks so good.
Okay, we'll put parmesan cheese. Okay, let's just reduce it for a while. After, you know, remove the pan from the fire, and then we'll add the egg yolk.
Mmm. Ayun ang nakakataba dyan. Pero ang sarap.
Live a little.
Kasi if you add the egg yolk sa
maluluto.
Heat, maluluto. Magiging scrambled egg. So
oo nga. Pero mainit pa rin po yung pan,
diba? Yeah, kailangan mainit
you
pa rin
yung pan. Hot, so you want it hot kasi you might get... Ano yan? Salmonella ba yun?
Yeah.
Yung egg,
you have to cook the egg yolk.
Yeah, you still have to cook it, but not overcook it.
Okay, I guess this is fine. Yeah. You just have to season it na lang.
So, bakit last mong ginagawa?
Pwede, ano, gradually yung ka nagsi-season. It's up to you, really. Of course, you have to taste it before
you
serve the food.
What's your salt?
It's rock salt, man.
Noodles nyo, kayo rin gumagawa?
Yeah.
Kayo?
Yeah.
Fresh? Oh my God.
Kayo rin yung gumagawa niyan,
yeah,
chef?
Kanina fresh yung made lang yun.
Ano po yun? Egg flour?
You need
ano?
A little bit of water.
Bakit pag malamig na papakain yung mga tao?
Actually, that's why I made the white sauce para medyo comforting for the weather. Okay.
Grabe. Ang bilis lang pala.
Yeah, bilis lang.
How is it?
Oh my God, heavenly. Perfect lang yung level ng wine. Ang galing mo, ah.
Bakit ulit linagyan ng wine, chef?
To make it sweeter, there's a distinct flavor when you add wine.
Uh-huh.
And to deglaze the...
Ang sarap.
Thank you.
Ang sarap. Perfect.
Yeah. Yun yung perfect nga na comfort food sa malamig.
Yeah.
Di ba yung mga creamy,
cream
heavy. We have to be careful.
Actually, I love mushrooms. Tong-tong-tuan na.
Pag gusto niyo pong lagyan ng meat yan, ano pong bagay na meat dyan?
You can put chicken, but okay na yan kasi parang meat na rin siya.
And ano kasi case, may egg na eh. So at least may protein
siya.
It was really good.